Who are you?
The name's Samuel. You with the homesteaders?
Not exactly, but we're friendly. What are you doing out here?
Hunting, mostly.
Providing meat for the camp?
People need things. You know, for a killer, you can't sneak for shit. I'd have had you strung up from one of these trees in 10 seconds if I'd half a mind to.
Must have put on the wrong boots this morning. Listen, I hear you've been having a sentinel problem.
You heard right. I need to get these traps set. But if we set off one of their alarms, well, we're dead and there ain't no coming back from that. If you can take them out, nice and quiet-like, and I can set my traps. Meet you up by my cabin when we're finished. It's in sinking country. South of Mossy Pond, west of Howardport. Sound good?
Yeah, sure does.
Thank you. Nothing's happening here. Nothing ever happens here. You know that. Had to be some training accident or something.
Something up here. I don't know what, but I heard some chopper crash.
I heard something. Strike team or something let me smoke. I ain't worried.
Thank you. they caught sleeping.
Crazier than a dog in a hubcap factory.
Officers, bring your engage!
They put up a fight. I'll give them that.
They tried. Thank you. How about I'll clean up here? You head on up to my shed. As a fellow hunter, I think you'll be impressed with my collection. All my traps are all homemade by yours truly. It's a type of quality craftsmanship a man like you would admire.
Well, thank you, Samuel. I'd be honored to see your collection. God damn. Of course you had to be some sort of maniac, didn't you?
The odds are against their ghosts. They should just give up.
The ghosts really mess things up, don't they?
Sure, that's hostiles. We are under attack.
Oh, no.
I'm not gonna hurt anyone. Mad Schultz sent me. You don't look like homesteaders.
Well, I work for Skelltech. Mads is a friend. When Sentinel started arresting people, he helped us out. Why did he send you?
A chopper got to this island from a Navy ship just a few dozen clicks off this coast. I can get these bolts back to that ship, then I can come back here with help.
Well, certainly sounds better than taking a boat all the way to Auckland.
What happened to your chopper?
I'm still working that out.
You leave it someplace?
Yeah. Maurice Fox. This is my daughter, Harmony.
It's nice to meet you. Call me Nomad.
You know, we met another soldier. He said his name was, Hill.
Josiah Hill? Is he here?
No. He helped us get around some of Sentinel's men, but he was injured. Well, not badly. We left him at this, fishing building area thing.
I actually think I know what you're talking about. I'll pick him up after I get back.
More bad guys. Everyone take cover! What the hell was that?
Give me a minute. My God. Those people. It must be a new security programmer. Holy flying cow. My guess is nothing could come to or leave this island as long as it's on.
That must be what brought down my chopper.
I want to go home.
Me too, kiddo.
Listen, you have to get these people, and you have to get out of here.
What?
No one is coming to save you, and there's no ambulance on the way. You have to run. You have to get to Erewhon.
Okay, yes, yeah. Are you coming with us?
I'm gonna find my friend Hill. That fishing building you left him at was a fallback point. There may be other soldiers.
Good luck.
Contact! I've got hostiles!
Roger that.